there was a big gap between the bankers, especially when Manoj Caculo said some bankers are very, especially the nationalized banks, a little stubborn towards giving loans. I have had an experience recently, a few days back, when a constituent went to a nationalized bank and the processing took a month. And finally called me up to talk to the manager. When I called up the manager, the bank was in my constituency. So I called up the manager. I said, please, you have to either do it fast or at least call the person who is selling it to assure him that the loan will be arranged in a few days' time. Neither she did call, rather she fired, got angry on the person that why you had to make a minister call me. You know, luckily, the banks, my department, account was with that particular bank. So I knew the GM, everybody in line. So I called up the GM, is this the way you treat people? Then even I will have to think of keeping my account with you. So immediately, within 15 minutes, the bank manager calls me, sir, sorry, and I will do the loan processing as soon as possible. She was on leave actually. She couldn't process it. But she went on to transfer the loan from one branch to other branch to avail the loan. I mean, if needed, they can go to any extent to help people. This is what is required today. And especially when we look at what is the construction, how it is going on in Goa, being on the government side or being on the housing board, we try to, and even what the national, at the national level, the agenda is to give houses to the homeless, to the needy, or who cannot afford a house, affordable housing, that is what we call it. Today it is out of the reach to the Goans, and mostly you will see the clientele mostly from outside or a second retirement home, all these kind of things you see. So it is appeal to the bankers as well as to the construction company to look into this aspect of construction also. The most important thing on this earth today is to own a piece of earth. So I request both the counterparts to help the poor, the needy, to get a shelter.
Stubborn, I think a hand has come forward from Syndicate Bank for the Goan home buyers. Thank you, Syndicate Bank. We want the support, the Goan society wants the support of all big banks to help us this way in order to help the industry. On behalf of Goa Chamber of Commerce and Industries, I would like to heartily thank you and look forward to such initiatives for betterment of not only the real estate industry but overall trade and commerce in the state of Goa. Well, all the best to all the participants over here. I'm sure with the help of the finances coming from Syndicate Bank, there will be a lot of sale of apartments or condos or whatever you have to sell over here, which in turn our minister will be very happy because that will add to the kitty of the government also.